This is such an incredible game, I've got to be honest. Not played it for any of the consoles for... Well, for the main reason, I don't actually own a modern console. I own a PlayStation 2 and a Wii. Yep, that's correct, guys. A PlayStation 2 and a Wii. No, I'm doing this wrong. Dynamo! Yeah, that clashes so wonderfully, doesn't it? My thing with consoles is, I've got nothing particularly against them, I just don't play the games that get released on consoles. I'm not a big shoot-em-up fan. I prefer strategic games. I prefer games with an element of design, strategy, thought. Well, I'm a big fan of Minecraft, big fan of games like Space Engineers. But anyone who's seen my Let's Plays will know sort of things. Right, why am I putting them a level down here? Why I'm putting them a level down here is because monsters can't spawn on half slabs. So, with them put like this, I don't actually have to worry about lighting this roof up. Incredibly fiddly to do. More so than it needs. Assassin's Creed, played, loved, Skyrim, played, quite enjoyed. Minecraft, played. Season of my life. Roofing it, a feel for what it's like. Then actually, guys, talking about Sims 3, you guys like to see a quick preview of the world, the Sims 3 world? I don't think I'm going to do it here because Sims 3 takes so long to load, but I'm if you guys are interested, what I'll do is I'll create a Let's Play sort of intro and put it up over the course of the next week. How does that sound? Placing stairs at this. couple more stabs to get going on that. Let's stabs quickly. At least the lower roof is finished. London is a good place to go. Says the man who hasn't been there in 7 or 8 years. Used to work there. Totally put me off the place. Very nice. Yeah, I've been a big fan of The Sims. You know, I'm still thinking that orange should be redder. And I might actually tear it all out and replace it with redstone. I had the original Sims. I had the original Sims when it was just a little circle of roads and you had 8, 10, 12 houses, something like that. And in playing it ever since. The problem with the game is I get bored with it, to be totally honest with you. And I have to take, I play it for a period of time and then I just have to take a break. But I do a lot of games. The fact I come back to it is an indication of it. The fact that I give Electronic Arts my money periodically is an indication I like it. I don't particularly like giving it. Yeah. Quick. Cover the beds. The university ones myself. It'd be good if we cover up those holes a little bit. If just to make it black, it would be fine really, wouldn't it? Black as possible. Do that in a bit. Right, let's see what we can do in here. Right, I'm thinking. Put a table and some bench chairs at the side and a big light on the top. That wouldn't be bad at all actually, would it? Or yes. Toddlers, the lack of toddlers is utterly killing Sims 4 as far as I can go. I bought a copy of it, I pre-bought a copy of it and ended up giving it away. There was just so little of it. Okay, corner benches with a table in the middle. What do you think of that, guys? Oh dear, our first customer and I drove him away. Two suggestions from the kitty from hell. Anyone have an opinion? Anyone have a towel? My hair's getting wet. Stone in there, illuminate as well. Gonna bother with the redstone lamps, but I will just put glowstone in there. Three. Put those while we're at it. What are the options to choose from? They are a bench around the edge with a table in the middle, or a sort of a rectangular table with chairs either side. There we go. And anyone who was on here when Bacon was alive? Okay. Well, thinking about it, you're saying that Sims 4 is more exciting to play than to watch. I have been spending a lot of time watching Hello Kitty, Sims 3 Symbiotes playing just while chatting over Skype channels, and I have actually enjoyed it a lot more than I think I would have enjoyed actually playing the game. Right. I caught one of these for a little bit. For all my redstone went. Starting to worry. I'll do, at least I can pick that up now. Personally, the thing that The Sims has lost that I miss the most is shops. Going to the shops in The Sims 2 I found a lot of fun. Slabs out of this be enough for it. Get that out and that in. Try both designs. Thank you. design. Big mistake. Yep, car park on top of fence post works well. In fact, it's probably going to be a lot lighter than this, isn't it? Do these designs first. Okay. It is a bit white now, that's one thought, but here's a couple of designs, okay? This is... Let's call this design number one. Okay, so we have a table coming out the window and some chairs around it. They can be different colours. They don't need to be these colours, but that's white was what I had at the moment. And here's table choice number two. So we have big bench around all the west side and tables inside it. Does anyone have a preference? Oh, hello Carter Payton and welcome to the channel. I'm afraid to say that both Arthur and Parsons are very, very popular names. So I could probably be named to both of them. Right, so two and two. This is two. So the vote is for two. Okay, then we'll do two. I don't particularly like this table, so let's actually have a work on this table. Let's use this basic design. And I think, to be honest with you, we'll do the carpet on sticks idea quickly. Try that out. The fence posts, and I need some carpets. And... Kitty, I'm... Ninja Kitty, I'm talking to too many people. Hello, Kitty. Gonna be pinching some wool. Hope you don't mind. Though, to be totally honest with you, the way that Twitch lags, the job's gonna be done by the time you notice. Well, excuse me, creepy baby. Thank you. No, you're not allowed out until you're older. Alright, red wool. Let's get some red wool. I think it's going to clash hideously with that orange, but let's get some red wool. Ooh. Creepy baby, the guardian of the door. Not entirely certain that orange wool is going to be quite hideous even, but by that color, let's drop some. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Don't need that, don't need that. Gives a bit more space. Some different wall types and try some different. Oh yes. Two and two. And hey, Chrissy Toff, thank you very much for coming along. I'm about to stop in about 10 minutes anyway, so you're not going to miss much. Thanks for coming along, and thank you very much for your input. It was really appreciated. Okay, so let's get those down. I'm going to want it a corner like that. Like that. A problem here, potentially. Yeah. In order to do it, we're going to have to fence post all the way. That's going to leave us with like that. More fence posts. In fact, these two have volunteered to help. Great. Well, Chrissy Toff, I hope to see you in the future. I'm going to be doing these every week now. So glad you all enjoyed it. Well, glad you enjoyed it. I suppose that's not that bad, actually, is it? Right, let's try a few colours. Go to sleep with a zombie in the background. More of these different colors. Thank you for the fences. Oh, I was going to a crafting bench. Right, that looks it. Yeah, you're right, Chris. That looks like a table. Okay, so that's option number one. Okay, option number two is to put it in the wrong place. No, option number two. That is option number two. Okay, so that's option number two, and option number three, personally, I think is the most tasteful one. That's option number three. What do you think? What do you think? Okay, if we could just have a one, two, or a three from everyone, and I'll go with that color. Okay, it's Mandarin Moon. That's a good idea. If I make the tent bench, if the table, if you guys pick number two, which is white, I will change the color of the benches. Okay, Shizzy, that's number one, so that's two votes for one. Okay, I think we have a consensus here. Don't worry, that magenta carpet will find its way into a build somewhere. Snow it. Right, there we go. We think we have a design. So let's repeat it over here. Have to get some more resources for this by the looks of it. Four more stairs. Four more stairs, just enough quartz to make them. Need more red car. Finally, put a fence post in the wrong place, and finally, stop it. There we go. I actually like those. I think they're a bit big, but they fill this space up nicely. If I thought about it, I could have made this area a bit bigger and put two sets of benches in. I could still do it. At the moment, I think I...
That's because you haven't seen my dark side.
But I prefer... Right, we need to get a ceiling in here. I'm thinking all white. And we need to do seating out here. I want to do some patio tables. Jut them out a little bit onto the road a little bit because that annoys people. Well, thank you very much for coming along, Katie. Good luck at uni. Hope you have a good day. Good night. And we need to do the back of this. But quite frankly, we've run out of time. Well, I've got to have a creepy side. I've got a creepy baby. And yep, we are producing chicken. There's more in there than there was. Good. Right, guys. Okay, I think I'm going to call it a night there. We've really delved into the world of hideousness there. I'm totally impressed. Thank you very much for helping out. I'm going to put this up on my YouTube channel over the course of the week. And along with it, I'm going to put up another poll for what... I don't blame it on the baby. Our child, and you're proud of it.
It's still creepy.
So I'm going to be putting this up during the course of the week, and I'm going to put another poll at the bottom and let people choose what they'd like to see in the next live stream. And by popular demand, going upon this chat, I will put The Sims 3 in there. I'll drop some one of the less popular ones, put The Sims 3 in there. Minecraft will probably go back in there. Anything I'm playing will probably go in there. That's probably going to be a big one anyway. So, okay, guys. Thank you very much. It's been a great pleasure talking with you. And thanks for all the feedback and all the comments. So I'm going to wish you all a good night. And we'll see you all very soon, I hope. Thank you. Thanks.